Well, if you must know, my preferred version of government is a benevolent dictatorship. We can't tell the guy what to do, so why not make it official? Maybe while we're at it, we could conquer Spain or Iceland or... No, Greenland. Yeah. I like that.
Hello?
Hey, Paul. Brian and I are getting together with some friends tonight, and we're finally opening up the Chateau Le Voyer. Brian got us a post-grad gift.
That Cabernet?
That's life!
It's about time.
Hey, can't you see I'm in the middle of a very intimate conversation?
You're riding high in April.
Oh my God, why do you tease me? Seriously.
I thought that's what men did, to flirt with attractive women.
Men don't flirt with married women.
So what is it you do?
I paint for an ad agency.
What kind of ads?
Lingerie, mostly. Sometimes loaves of bread.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down.